ready to rock and roll.
Yeah, just double, it's too small for things like it. Not fucking with it.
Do you know how young it is?
Not gone to that age right
there. Alright
then.
That, edible when young?
They're not edible at all. Don't be making any
jokes. Get them on your Insta. You've not got loads of people following you, like, love.
Thank you.
It's alright, we can just leave him here in that van till he's feeling alright. Come back for you later. Rope is still wet. My life. Yeah, my anchor's gonna go on that left one.
Yeah.
Where it is now, that one that goes up.
Yeah.
I think I'll put my anchor there and then maybe a rigging one in the one on the right.
Yeah.
And basically just gonna free fall it down, but put a rigging point on it just so it's not going bang! Just let it run, you know what I mean? Yeah, you know, I can take bigger pieces then. And maybe do that one over the trailer a bit smaller. But yeah, other than that. The rope's sopping. They're in my pocket. Oh, they're in the van, I think. No, I'm alright. Alright, it's alright. I mean, this is a sender. Yeah. I've got one. This is loads better. Edinburgh do one for you, just like a normal foot ascender. You know, not a spiked one. Yeah, do you want to tie the big blue pulley on? With that green, the biggest sling, yeah, the green one. Should be big enough that. You probably don't even need it, but. Oh, we don't need it, but I'll put it. No. Yeah. We'll just tie the pulley on for now with the sling. Yeah, about the time he's tied that on, you'll have the rope ready.
going anywhere. I'm thinking of putting the other pulley here. Just on that fork. That one there? Yeah. Yeah, I'll do that. Do you want to tie it on that pulley? Yeah. Not yet. I'll tie it on this rigging rope.
Nice one, sir. Yeah, go on. Yeah. You ready? You might just have to watch the road, Jord. Just stand at road and make sure no one goes. It should be fine, but. It'll be alright, I'll move it.
I put me gob in, move out the way. Job! I put me gob in, don't let anyone walk under. Move out the way. Yeah, you can go now. Yeah, if you put a cut in, you never let anyone walk near. You need to say stop. What the fuck is it stuck on? Oh yeah, it's on that wall, isn't it? Where is she? She gone? Jesus Christ. I got it. Thank you. think so, yeah. This one here. I'd like this one proper run as well. Ready when you are. Go watch the road again, Jord. You can go all the way to top. A small one. think I'll get rid of that stem there, and then rig this off itself that way. I think that'll work better. This is the hard one here. I'll have to pull it that way. Yeah, I think I'll probably pull it that the whole thing that way. Yeah, I'll do this first, and then I'll do one of them. Yeah. I don't know where it is. It might be in the bottom of that blue bag. I don't want big blue. Alright, ready on that rope? Hang on, one sec. Yeah, you're alright. Yeah, sound. The way I tied the rope on it kind of pulled it this way.
Yeah.
Nah, it's all good. Yeah, you can do, yeah. I'm just going to take this down a little bit. Could do the biggest. That sling won't go around there. A bit too big. I'm just going to leave that pulley on there. I was gonna put it here, but that's too small to go on there. So I'll just leave it like that. It's not really doing much, but. Do you want to tie the pull rope on?
Hello?
You got that pole line, Alex? That white one. Just to get away from there. Nicely done. Proper dead that top, innit? Watch your head, Jordan. I'm just going to take this stub. No, I'll be alright. Just the rigging rope. Yeah. I'm going to try and drop all that though. See if it works.
Right. Yeah. Hang on. My bad. Done. That's what we're talking about. Set it back up. Tie that red whoopee sling on. Go on. Shots there. Thank you. Cheers, mate. Is that alarm? Okay. You're doing my head in. Hello? Could you tie the rigging line onto my climbing line? Come back on in a minute. Should have taken a small one. Hit it. Just that one. Hey. Hello. That'll go there. If I just rig it and cut it here. that one. Yeah. That one. Yeah, he can do. I'll have to wait till I've So I'll send this rigging rope down, you can tie it onto that. Yeah, if you can, you throw my bag over that rope, that lower slim. Yeah. I'll do it if you want. Watch your head, I'm going to cut this one off here. Nice one. No, just the rigging line. You what? No, it's alright. You send that rigging rope back up.
Thank you.
Like, proper let it run. You are?
That's
it's alright. Yeah, please, mate. Let's do the same again. I'll just do the same with all this. You want to see that rope in this bit here? It's mad. Can do, yeah? Yeah, yeah. It's just that I don't want to damage the lawn, because it's one of these like places that they like looking after it, so. We've got the fork on though, haven't we?
Yeah.
Right, yeah, I'll do that then. I'll cut this one. So I'll do this one here somewhere. And I'll just chog the rest of it. Ha ha ha. Hey, listen. If they'll, if there's work there, Graham will go. To be fair, I bet that was for anyone, doesn't it, really? If there's work there, then... It's like if a big site claims job came up in Scotland, if it'd pay, then Matt would be all over it. Send the rope back up with the 3-6 on.
Yeah.
Please. roll that over that way. Not too bad. Yeah, you can put it on that rigging line if you want. probably doesn't need. Even half, just put half a wrap on it. Just let it run all the way to the ground. Bare minimum. I'd just knock it, but it just saves it smashing the ground, doesn't it? Thank you. ready? Might just cut it there, bit of a drop, but again, it'll just fly it. You what? Yeah, it's alright. I'll be alright here. Nice done, boys.